Updated COVID-19 vaccines could be coming soon. Pfizer, Moderna, and Novavax are all waiting for FDA approval on new vaccines. They've been tweaked to better match the evolving virus, according to the drug makers. Experts say FDA approval is likely to happen within days. Then the CDC must sign off before the updated vaccinations can start. A CDC advisory panel is slated to meet tomorrow to make recommendations on how to best use the shots.